Hello everyone, welcome to NATUS and Aptitude World. In this video, I am going to explain Cryptarithmetic problem 13. Is plus this is equal to here, then what is the value of H plus E plus R plus E? Now, is plus this is equal to HERE, right? Now, S plus S equal to E, I plus I equal to R, and HE and TH. If you observe, these two values are not same. Why? Because already we know that each and every letter have unique value. So, T and H are not equal. But what happened? We know that if one carry from here, then 1 plus t must be equal to h or not. So 1 plus t must be equal to h. This is the first case. And next, h is not equal to e. What happened? 1 carry from this place to this place, and 1 plus h, that is equal to e plus 10. Right? And what is the value? What is the value of E and what is the value of H? See, sum of 1 plus H is equal to not equal to only E, E plus 10. That is two digital number. When it possible, if H is equal to 9, then only 1 plus H is equal to two digital number. So, what is the value of H? H is equal to 9. If you will add 1 to H, that is 1 plus 9. That is equal to 10 or not. So, if you add 1 plus 9, then what is the value of E? E is equal to 0 and 1 carry from here to here place. And already we know that 1 plus T is equal to H and H is equal to 9. Then 1 plus T is equal to 9. What is the value of T? T is equal to 8. Now, already values are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Here we know that T, 8 is allocated to T, 9 is allocated to H and 0 is allocated to E. Here we know the three values. And now you will substitute these values in this equation. Then what happened is IS and next IS. And what is the value of H? That is equal to 9. And what is the value of T? That is equal to 8. And what is the sum? H is equal to 9. E is equal to 0. And R, and this is equal to 0. Now come to the first column. S plus S is equal to 0. When it possible, 2S is equal to 10 or not. And 1 carry over. 1 carry from here. Alright. So, here S plus S is equal to 10, that implies S is equal to 5. So 5 is allocated to which number? 5 is allocated to S. So we know that this value also. Now, instead of S, if you will take this is equal to 5 and this is equal to 5, and we know that 1 plus I is equal to R. Now, what happened? 1 plus I is equal to R. And 1 carry over here. That's why simply you will add plus 10. So 1 plus I must be 2 digital number. 1 plus I must be 2 digital number. Suppose up to 4, if you take any number, that sum is not equal to 2 digital number or not. When it possible, if I is greater than or equal to 5, then only it is possible. Why? Because if I is equal to 1, then what happened? 1 plus 1 plus 1 is not is a 2 digital number. If I equal to 2, 1 plus 2 plus 2, 5 is not a 2 digital number. If I equal to 3, 1 plus 3 plus 3, that is equal to 7, is not a 2 digital number. And 4, 1 plus 4 plus 4, 9 is not a 2 digital number, as well as H also, 9 allocated to H also. So I is greater than or equal to 5. So how many values are there? I may be 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. In this case, 9 is not possible. Why? Because 9 is allocated to H. 8 is not possible. Why? Because 8 is allocated to T. And 5 is not possible. 5 is allocated to S. And only two values are there, I equal to either 6 or 7. Suppose if you substitute 7 in I, then what happened? That is equal to 7 plus 7, 14 plus carry, that is equal to 15, and this place is equal to 5 is not possible. Why? Because already 5 is allocated to S. So what is the value of I? I must be equal to 6. Why? Because if you substitute the values in this case, I equal to 6 and S is equal to 5. 6, 5, and what is the 9 and 8? And suppose this is equal to 0, 1 carry forward, that is equal to 3, 1 carry forward, 0 and 9. What is the first value? H equal to 9. What is the second value? E equal to 0. And here 3 is allocated to R. And 6 is allocated to I. And all conditions are satisfied. But what is the question here? What is the value of H plus E plus R plus E? What is the value of H? H is equal to 9 plus E equal to 0 plus what is the R? That is equal to 3 plus E equal to 0. So what is the sum? Sum is equal to 12. So what is the value of H plus E plus R plus E? That is equal to 12. That's all in this video. If you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. You will get regular update from my channel, and every day one crypt arithmetic problem is uploaded. Thank you one and all.